that I'm rich will always be something for me. If you look at my coming into the game, I started from two jobs, but I saw as a merchant playing for BC as a junior club. And I've seen my match be doing the same thing. So it's something that is dear to my heart. What I can tell you is that we'll keep the structures in place and we'll make sure, even the coaches that we speak of, the people who handle the kids, who understand their main duties, their core duties to develop the ball. If you don't understand what's happening in your nation, that is what you can learn. Previously, someone will sit on a chair and then he will be sitting and preaching that is preaching a team, and somebody will be sitting. All has changed. So we are going to do that before the coaches. You know that coaches who coach the junior club must have some kind of conclusions and certifications so that they will be able to impact them. Because that is our foundation. So we are looking at that area, we are looking at getting the right ages and making sure that the boys will not be above age and all that. We've seen that one of the players will just know that the boys are 16. This is what we want to do. We are going to make sure that there will be league centers. If you look at the league center, we talk about the league centers, the juvenile centers, which is where the quality that we need, so that the boys will be able to come to the future and can develop them more. What we need, the lighting, the program, the educational program, we are also talking to the GES to make sure we have a plan for GES. GES won't be that we are only doing it, but the GES is part of it.
Before the local handlers of the national team, so he went around the whole country with the 15 scouting players United to the team. The GFA president mentioned that there will be a juvenile league as well. So how do you reconcile those two, the players that you got from your rounds around the country, and then the players that would basically come out of the football league, the youth league system that is about to start?
The ones we scouted, as of now, we have around 80 people that we have for us. And all of them are good committees. The coaches will have a committee and we can use to attend the service in one of the interviews. You can have two or three teams within the league one time as well. And so, we are now going to go to the next phase. The coach has promised to go to the next phase of their program to bring it down to the number that he wants, so that we will prepare for the tournaments ahead of us. And then, so once we prepare them, we will be scouting them. And I told you that we will be impacting on the coaches' capacity. So, and then there are regional development coaches. All these coaches will be part of our plan, so that when the juvenile leagues are going, they will be scouting for us. And then, those who have the eye for football, the young chaps, what are doing that? Maybe we connect to the youth. We come in and the president talk about having a permanent U15 team. So they will be the base, and then they will go to the youth of the team. Like previously, we have the youth, remember the base of the Malaysians and the Trump and all these guys. They were in Uruguay. They had two badges, those who were 15, those who were 17. So we tried to do something similar. First, we roll out the comprehensive program for the juvenile league, and also the way we were able to structure it, how it is developed, how the program will be, how we make sure most of them will become superstars.
Does that plan include keeping a core together permanently at Pram, for example?
Pram is really very, very vital for us. We are making sure that Pram is ready to do that. And very soon, we come out and announce that comprehensive program. That comes with what we do with Pram, permanent national team, boys and girls. That's actually that we'll be engaging the GES. So that we'll have the GES and the ministry, the government supporting us. And then we'll have the fourth government and the issues coming in the classroom. So that this, especially the things, boys and girls will be the base. We will have that support. They can be schooling and playing at the same time, which we are hoping to achieve.